four of us, none of us come from the same background. The media artists and I can talk to each other pretty well, and we're doing this project where we're trying to create a quantum physics experience for people wearing goggles and headphones. And the sounds that, some of the sounds you heard me make, though a little less distorted, end up in that sound field, and they follow this bubble shape that moves like this. They're all derived from formulas that the physicists use. So that's not too interesting melodically, but I think that the timbres that come out are probably useful as background sounds for certain types of emotional effect in a performance. And that has quite a range to it, and I haven't really explored it enough because it's only existed for about a month. And I love the thing. Fond of those sounds, and they fit in